Now we have to discuss the arachnida characters. Arachnida animals are mainly terrestrial animals. These are found on land. And body is divided into three parts. They are prosoma and mesosoma and metasoma. Prosoma. In prosoma, at the anterior region, a pair of appendages are modified into chelicera. This is the one pair is present at the anterior end of the body. And next, a pair of pedipalps are also present at the anterior region. They are known as the pedipalps. They are well developed here. And four pairs of walking legs are present here. Four pairs of walking legs are present here. With the help of that, the animal can move on land. And second part is known as the mesosoma. As in mesosoma also, there are large number of appendages are present, and here almost all appendages are modified into book lungs. They resembles the lung and book, hence they are known as the book lungs. They are mainly useful for respiration. As these animals are present on land terrestrial, hence lung like respiratory organs are found in these animals. They are known as the book lungs. With the help of the book lungs, they absorb the oxygen from the atmosphere and carbon dioxide is sent out. And next, posterior part of the segments is known as metasoma, or here in the abdominal appendages are modified into sphincters in spiders. Example, spider. They are modified into sphincters. And respiratory organs. The main respiratory organs in this class are the book lungs, already we have discussed. In scorpion as well as in some spiders, respiratory organs or book lungs are present. But in some spiders, trachea is also present. That is also character of the terrestrial animals. Both are present here, book lungs as well as trachea are found in some spiders. Excretory organs, removal of the nitrogenous waste material from the body. There are different type of excretory organs are developed in Arthropoda. As the main respiratory organs are the Malpighian tubules. These are attached to the alimentary canal. And in some animals, coxal glands are also present. They are attached to the legs. They also helps in the excretion and development. Development is directly, there is no larval form. But in some animals, they give birth to young ones. They are not oviparous. They give birth to young ones. They are known as the viviparous animal. The best example is the scorpion. As the examples are Palamnius, scorpion, Erinia, spider, and Sarcoptis. This is known as the itch mites. These are the examples are comes under this category. As these are the main characters of the class Arachnida. Once again, we have to discuss some characters. One is the terrestrial animals. Body is divided into prosoma, mesosoma, and metasoma. Respiratory organs are the book lungs or trachea. Excretory organs are the Malpighian tubules or coxal glands. Development is direct. There is no larval forms. Some scorpions produce the young ones, they are known as the viviparous. In example, in some animals, poisonous glands are also present here. Example is the scorpion. They produce some chemical substance which is poisonous, if that is useful for protection. If any enemy comes near to the scorpion, they inject the poisonous fluid into the body of the organism. They paralyze it. That is the protective methods. These are the main characters of the class Arachnida.